Hey guys, it's Jenny back with another how-to. This week we thought we would teach you how to go about moving around in your dress before you get to the reception and have it bustled. So when you're getting your pictures done and you're moving from location to location, it's a little impractical to depend on your bridesmaids to follow you around carrying that train everywhere you go. So first off, grab the bottom of the train like so. Have one of your bridesmaids do this for you. Kind of pull it straight out, gather it up, and then just toss it over the arm. That way you are self-sufficient in moving, and then you're ready. Next spot. Hop right up there. And set, toss your train out, and one of your bridesmaids can grab that. Keep in mind this is before you bustle it up. Bustling will happen just before you head into the reception. This is just to get you to move around from picture location to picture location. And now you're set. Thanks guys. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube, The Bridal Collection. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook at The Bridal Collection. Have a great week.